Hi guys, this is Andrea, and today we're going to talk about what you can do with your Wisely device after registration. First, you need to log in to Untitled Cloud, where you can see and manage your device and device data. Just log in with your username and password. Welcome to Untitled Cloud. Now, we're not going to go into what the app can do and all its functionalities. If you'd like to know more about that, please refer to the main documentation on our website. First, go to User Menu, click on Devices, and here you'll see your newly registered device in the list. Click on it, and this will take you to the Device page. The first thing that you can do is rename the device to anything else you want. To do this, put your mouse cursor over the current name, change it to whatever you need, and save your changes. Next, you can choose whether the device data stays public or whether you want to restrict it to yourself only. All you have to do is tick or untick this box. Next, if you haven't done so upon registration, you can add an address and GPS coordinates to your device so it appears on the map. Now, we already have an address added here when we registered this device, so our device will already be on the map. Let's see how it looks. Here it is. If you click on it, you can see your device data on the right-hand side of your screen. If you click on this card, it will take you back to the device page. Another thing that you can do is add alarms. The first alarms that you can configure are watchdog and battery alarm. The watchdog promptly reacts in case of a device defect or insufficient transmission power. It notifies you if the device doesn't report in for a longer period of time. In the same way, the battery alarm notifies you if the battery falls below a certain threshold that you set up. You can also add alarms for any of the data points assigned to the device. Just select the data point from this list and go to the data point page. Here, you can add an upper and lower value for that data point and add an alarm chain in order to receive notifications. However, if you have a heads-up saver license, you can only have one user in your alarm chain, and that user will only be notified via email. You can also visualize your data with dashboards and charts. Dashboards are the main visualization tool in Untitled Cloud, and it enables you to easily see your device data at a glance. To add a dashboard, select a group. Now, we only have this default group. Click on Edit Groups, Add Dashboard, rename your dashboard any way you want, and click Save. Let's add a chart on this dashboard to see the device data. Go to Edit Mode, Add Widget, and select Measurement Chart from the list of widgets. Now let's configure it. Select the data points that you want to see on the chart from the list on the right-hand side and drag them under Plots. If measured data is available for that data point, this will appear on the chart. When you're done, save your changes. This chart will now appear on your dashboard. It will also appear on the map navigation whenever you click on the device. Please remember that if you have a saver license, only measurements from the last 7 days will be available. Also, the number of data points that you can select to see the data for is restricted to 2 per device. For more advanced settings and configuration, you need to purchase additional licenses. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. Bye!